collector's piece. Indeed. Every detail. Exactly as she said. She often spoke of my friend. Feminine life. And beyond the figurine of the will you still play?
We are rehearsing. If you wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
Oh, I apologize.
Think of me fondly when Signora, ladies, these things do happen.
These things do happen. You've been here 5 minutes. What do you know? Hussy!
Thank you.
pantomime wonder.
You remember that too?
It's a lot. Am I fonder of dogs or of carpets of shoes?
Or of rooms?
Or picnics in the attic? Or of chocolates?
How about playing the violin?
As we read to each other, dark stories of the world.
Angel! Thank you. We must return. Those two fools who run my theater will be missing you.
Your team.
singing on your behalf tonight. Prepared for a great misfortune. Should you attempt to take my place? Far too many notes for my taste. And most of them are out of pristine. All we've colored since we came is this dying name.
This dying has returned.
In which case, I think our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she went home.
She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here, I have a note to
let me see.
Please. Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theater is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Are lend me to enjoy you. And you come out when flesh.
this be?
Dreadful wife, admit your loving husband. My love, I am called to England on affairs of state, and must leave you with your new maid. Though I gladly take the maid with me.
The old fool's leaving.
I suspect my young bride is untrue to me. I shall not leave, but shall hide over there.
Thank you.
We must return.
Please, please, please. Eyes will find me there.
Kristen, say that.
Eyes that were.
But even thinking.
He has to kill a thousand men.
Never the swinging like that. And to miss a favor, believe me, there is no phantom of the opera.
One lifetime. Monsieur Fidler?
Monsieur Andrevi?
Dear Andre, what a splendid party! The prelude to a bright new year! I'm across heaven and best of years to us, the ghost of all the city!
Such a pity that the pattern can't be here!
Thank you.
Every hope and every prayer rests on me. Thank you.
falsehood and learn the Bible.
That's why it's better. And it's here to make it sound like music.
Signora, would you speak that way in the presence of the composer?
The composer is not here. And if he was,
I will serve you nothing, Signora.
What does it matter? What notes we sing?
Bravo, Masculinus! That's spirited words!
Monsieur!
Let's see, Monsieur, how far you dare go! That's right, keep walking this way!
You can't win on that by making her your prisoner!
I'm here, Monsieur, the angel of death! Come on, don't stop! Don't go! So be it! Now let it be war upon you both!
You understand your instructions? When you hear the whistle, take up your position. I shall then instruct you to secure the doors. It is essential that all doors be properly secured.
Are we doing the right thing, Andre?
Have a better idea?
Monsieur le Vicomte, am I to give the order?
Yes, you do. You better. You in the pit. You have a clear view of this box?
Yes, sir.
Good. Remember, when the time comes, shoot. Only if you have to. But shoot to kill.
How will I know, sir?
You will know. Monsieur le Vicomte, confident that this will work?
Will this die a sin?
Yes. Yes, don't worry. Andre?
We're in your hands, sir. My men are now in position, sir.
Right. Go ahead, then.
Are the doors secure?
Master, voices completely succumb to me. Now you are here with me, no second thoughts you
Oh. Yeah. Forget me, forget all of this. Leave me alone, forget all you scream. Go now, don't let them find you. Take the bold swear to me never to tell the secret you know of the angel in hell. Go! Kristen.